Ladies and gentlemen, the store is closed. Please refrain from taking any